Local currencies are really, really interesting projects because it asks that question, who is allowed to print money?
Well, in Totnes, we have a £21 note. Kind of...
21.
Because you can. Why not?
We're doing this to support local businesses. It also helps stop larger companies hide their money in tax havens.